I am Sandesh Gadankar. Today I am teaching you operation research. In the operation research, crushing the network. The problem on crushing the network. This is the data they have given it. This is the activity, normal time, normal cost, crushing time, crushing cost they have given it. And indirect cost given as 160 rupees. We have to find out the optimal crushed and projection completion time. Now, here I am going to find out the crush limit here. Crush limit. What is meant by crush limit? The difference between normal time and the crush time, we call it a crush limit. That means 13 minus 9 is nothing but your crush limit, which is 4. Similarly, followed by the next rows. 5 minus 4, it is 1. 7 minus 4, 3. 12 minus 1. 12 minus 11, 1. 6 minus 4, 2. 5 minus 3, 2, 9 minus 6, 3. This is we call as a crushing limit. Next, we have to find out the cost slope. Cost slope. The formula for cost slope is CC minus CN divided by TN minus TC. This is the formula. Crash cost minus normal cost divided by normal time minus crash time. Now, how to solve that one? See here, 900 minus 700 divided by 13 minus 9, which is nothing but 50. In this way, you have to solve the cost slope. Now write 50 here, follow the rest of the rows. 50, 60, 70, 65, 115, 90, 100. After completion the crushing limit and the cost slope, draw the network diagram. Draw the network diagram based on the activity. I will draw the network diagram. 1, 1 to 2, 1 to 2. The normal time is 13 here. Next, 1 to 3, 1 to 3. The normal time is 5. 1 to 4, 1 to 4, normal time is 7. 2 to 5, 2 to 5, the normal time is, or duration is 12. 3 to 2, it is 6. 3 to 4, it is 5. And 4 to 5, it is 9. This completes the network diagram. After completing the network diagram, we have to find out the critical path. I will go for iterations here. Iteration 1. In the iteration 1, I will find out the path. Simultaneously, I will calculate the duration. Path 1, 2, and 5. Durations are 13 plus 12. The answer is 25. The next path is 1, 3, 2 and 5. That is 5 plus 6 plus 12, which is 23. The next path is 1, 3, 4, 5. 1, 3, 4, 5. 5 plus 5 plus 9, it is 19. Next, 1, 4 and 5. 7 plus 9, 16. Now, among these 4, the largest is, this is the largest one. This is referred as a critical path. Critical path. Now draw the line for the critical path. 1, 2 and 2, 5 is the critical path. This is the critical path. Now we have to crush this critical path. Before crushing, go for total cost here. Total cost. What is formula for total cost? At the beginning, this is the at the first trial, we have to use this total cost. In second trials and third, fourth trial, we are using this formula. For the first trial, we have to use this formula. Total cost is nothing but total direct cost plus indirect cost. Now, what is total direct cost? Total direct cost is nothing but we have to add this number. The final answer will be 5900. We call it as a total direct cost. This is referred as a total direct cost. Just add it. 5900. This is the total direct cost right here, 5900. Now what is indirect cost? The critical path has 25 weeks, right? 25 plus indirect cost is 160. The answer obtained is 9900. Now let us go for crushing the activity. Now critical activity crush limit in terms of week, they have given it. Cost slope in terms of rupees. The crushing activity, the critical path, this critical path we have to crush it. I will write here 1 to 2 and 2 to 5. Crushing limit for 1 to 2, the crushing limit is 4, write 4 here. And slope is 50, write 50. For 2 and 5, it is 1, write 1. Slope is 65. Now, this is the critical path, 25. How much we can crush it? Up to 23 we can crush it. That means the possibility of crushing is 2. We can crush up to 2. Because the next value is 23. Now, among these two, which is the smallest? 50 is the smallest. Therefore, select this 50. Now, this has to be crushed. This can be crushed up to 2. See here, we have to crush up to 2. That means it becomes 23 and this is also 23. This is the procedure. Now we are crushing this value. Now I will find out again the total cost. Now here we are going to find out by we are applying this formula now. This is the formula we are going to apply. Okay. At the beginning of the trial 1, we are using this total cost. But before the trial 2, we have to use again the total cost formula. This formula we are going to use. That means total direct cost plus increase in the direct cost due to crushing plus increase in indirect cost. I am using this formula. See here. 5900, I will use this value. Plus 2 into 50. Plus, if I crush this value, critical value, it becomes 23. 23 into 160. 160 is nothing but the given indirect cost. The answer is 9680, which is lesser than previous value. Therefore, I will go for iteration 2. Now I will crush 1, 2 by 2 here. I will reduce 13 by 11 here. 1, 2, 5. Now it becomes 11 plus 12, which is nothing but 23. 1, 3, 2, 5. There is no change in the values because there is no 1, 2 here. 5 plus 6 plus 12 is nothing but 23. 1, 3, 4, 5. 5 plus 5 plus 9, again 19. Next, 1, 4, 5, 7 plus 9, it is 16. Now, let's go for crushing the activity. Critical activity, crush limit in terms of week, cost slope, rupees, in terms of rupees. Now, there are two critical activities here, but we can crush, the next value is 19, that means we can crush up to 4. Let us see. Now first critical path is, this is the critical path, 1 and 2, 2 and 5. What is 1, 2? 1, 2, we have left with 2 and 50. 2, 5, it is 1 and 65. The next critical path is 1 and 3. This is the next 1 and 3, 3 and 2, and 2 and 5. For 1 and 3, 1 and 3, for 1 and 3, the crushing is 1, the slope is 60, 3, 2, it is 2, slope is 115, 2, 5, it is 1, crushing is 65, cost slope is 65, crushing is 1, cost to slope is 65. Now here, instead of selecting the smallest value, we are selecting the common activity or common cost slope. Now see here, 2, 5 is a common, therefore I will select this part, this one, instead of selecting the smaller one. Instead of selecting the smaller, I will select the common. What is the reason for selecting the common? Because both are moving in the same direction with the 2-5 activity, in the 2-5 activity. Therefore, I will select the common instead of selecting the smaller value. Now, if it is 70 or this is 65, then I have to go for smaller and smaller value. I have to select smaller in this critical path. I have to select the smaller in this critical path. But the activity 2-5 and 2-5 are repeated. Therefore, you have to select first this activity. Now I will go for cost. Again, total cost I will find out here. Total cost. I will write this previous value. 5900 plus 2 into 50. Before going for the total cost, I have to crush this one. Now I have to crush. Now 2-5 has to be crushed. It becomes 0 now. It is also crushed. It becomes 0. That means 2-5. If I crush 2-5, it becomes 22. If I crush 2-5 here, it becomes 22. It becomes 22 because the maximum crushing is given 1-1 here. If it is 2-2, you have two possibilities there. 2 up to 4, it is possible. It shouldn't go beyond 19 here. Okay. Now here. 5900 plus 2 into 50 plus 1 into 65. Now instead of writing 1 into 65 plus 1 into 65, I will write 1 into 65 once here. The reason is because it follows the same path here, same path. Therefore you have to write 65, 65, if it is twice, but while substituting in the formula, you have to write in a single time. Once you have to write it. Once you have to. If it is 2 and 2, right, you have to write it 2 into 65. Don't write it 2 into 65 plus 2 into 65. It is wrong. Now, plus indirect cost. If you crush 1-1 here, it becomes 22. 22 into 160, you have to write it. 22 into 160. The answer is 9585, which is lesser than previous value. The previous value is 9680, which is lesser than 9585. Again, you have to go for iteration 4. Iteration 4. Iteration 4. It is iteration 1, it is iteration 2, or iteration 3. Iteration 3. Iteration 3. 1, 2, 5. I will crush this activity by, because 2, 5 I have to crush. That means 2, 5 has to be reduced to 11 here. 11 plus 11, it become 22. 1, 3, 2, 5. 5 plus 6 plus 11, because 2, 5 is crushed here. It becomes 22. 1, 3, 4, 5. It will remain same. 19. 1 4 5, 7 plus 9, it is 16. Again there are two critical path. If these are the conditions, we call as a parallel critical path. This is the parallel critical path. We have to carry this parallel critical path up to the larger value obtained. As the larger value obtained, we have to stop the problem. We have to carry this critical path. Okay. Now we are going for crushing the activity. Again we are crushing the activity. Critical activity. Critical activity. Crush limit in terms of week, cost slope. Now how much it can be crushed? 20 20 19, up to 3 it can be crushed. 22 minus 19 is nothing but 3. It can be crushed up to 3. Now let us go for crushing. 1 to 2, it is 2, write 2 into 50. 2 to 5, it is already crushed, write dash and dash. 1 and 3, 1, 60. 3 to 2, 115. 2, 5, we already crushed this. We have already crushed. Now, there is no repetition of the path here. Therefore, you have to select the smallest in the first critical path and smallest in the second critical path. Smallest in the critical path. Now we have to crush this one. We have to bring it to a smaller scale. Now 1 3 is a only 1. It is possible to crush the value only once. We will going to crush it by 1. That means the value of 1 3, it becomes 4 here. 4 plus 6 plus 11 is become 21. But it is a parallel critical path. We have to carry this one. Now 1 2 5 1 2 5 1 2 has to be crushed by 1, because it is a parallel, we have to carry this one 1. Therefore again the total cost we are going to find out. We have to write this value same here. 5900 plus 2 into 50 plus 1 into 65 plus 1 into 50 plus 1 into 16 plus, after crushing, this value becomes 21 into 160. We have crushed this one. 21 into 16. Now the answer obtained is 9535 rupees. Let's go for again, which is lesser than the previous value. 9585, 9535. Go for next trial. Next iteration. Iteration 4. 1, 2, 5. We have to reduce 1, 2 by 1. See here, 11 becomes 10 here. 10 plus 11, it is 21. 1 3, 2 5, 1 3 is crushed by 1, it becomes 4 plus 6 plus 11, which is also 21. 1 3, 4 5, 4 1 3 is there, we have to crush 5 by 1, it becomes 4. 4 plus 5 plus 9, it becomes 18. 1 4 and 5, it doesn't changes the value. 7 plus 9, it is nothing but 16 here, which is nothing but 16. Let us go for crushing the activity. Critical activity. Crush limit in terms of week, cost slope. Now there are two critical activity. There are two critical activity. The possibility of crushing is 2 here. Possibility of crushing is 3 here. The possibility of crushing is 3. 21 minus 18 is nothing but 3 here. Now see here, activity. We have to crush this one. 1, 2, one activity is left here, write 1 and 50 here. 2, 5, we already used it, make it dash. Next, 1, 3. 1, 3, we have used it. 3, 2. 3, 2. 2, it is 1, 1, 5. Three, two, two, 115, 115, and 25, it is crushed it. Already we have used this part. Now smallest is, this is the smallest here, and this is the smallest in the second critical path. Now, let us solve the total cost. I will use the total cost here. Total cost formula. Now, we have to crush here. We have to crush this part. 1, 2 will be crushed by 1. It becomes 0. And 3, 2 has to be crushed by 1. It has to be crushed by 1. What is the reason here? If I crushed by 1, 2 by 1, it becomes 20. If I crush 2, it becomes 19. As the concept says that, once the critical path becomes the parallel, we have to carry that part. We have to carry the critical path. Therefore, we are going to crush by 1 here. Only 1. Now, total cost, the formula will be total cost. Write these values up to here. 5900. 5900 plus 2 into 50 plus 1 into 65. Plus 1 into 50 plus 1 into 60 plus, now this value, 1 into 50 plus 1 into 115. Now plus indirect cost. If I crush this value, it becomes 20 into 160. 20 into 160. 20 into 160 here. If you calculate, the answer will be 9540. 9540. The previous answer is 9535. Here the 9540, which is larger. Now you can stop the problem. Now the optimum duration is here. See here, the optimal duration is 21 week, and cost, the corresponding cost is 9535. After reaching the great larger value, you have to select the previous value and previous week or day. In this way, you have to solve the problem. I am Santosh Gadankar. Thank you very much.